Never have I ever.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's Verte over here, back with another video. And today I'm gonna be making a video with my father over here. And so we're gonna be doing the Never Have I Ever challenge. And obviously, everybody knows by now because a lot of people have been doing it. And so I'm sure a lot of you guys know how the game works. And but if you don't know that, for example, never have I ever eaten food, and if I have, then I would show this, and if I have not, then I would show this. So that's how the game works, and I was gonna go out with my friends today too, but my exams are literally like the day after tomorrow, so I can't go out, but I'll bring a video for you guys anyways. And I want to thank everyone for 5,000 subscribers, it really means a lot. So yeah, let's start with the first question. Never have I ever cheated on a test. I have, I mean, it's obvious.
I have not.
Okay. Never have I ever broken people's property and not tell them.
I am not so sure. I think I've also broken someone's ass also.
Never have I ever tried to sneak out at night.
I have not.
I never have I ever lied to a person to make them happy.
I have always tried.
So you always lie?
No, I think that's what I think.
Okay. Never have I ever bunked school. This is obviously yes.
Once I have.
I kind of like do this once in a while because sometimes I feel really lazy to go to school and I pretend that I have sicknesses and I don't go to school. So never have I ever partied with a group of friends I don't like.
Yeah, I have so many times.
To be honest, I won't party with them if I don't like them, so I only hang out with people I like. Never have I ever got caught doing something I shouldn't. A lot of times. It's obvious for everybody, to be honest. Never have I ever liked something so much I broke a rule to get it. Yes, I have.
As you say, I have.
So, for me, I like cars a lot, and I know I'm still not 18 years, but I don't do this anymore, but it was a few years back, and I would like really like to drive cars, and when nobody's home and the car is home, I would like go for like rides sometimes with my friend, and I got called by my father. Once.
Yes, that's what I thought he wants.
So I didn't know it was him because me and my friend, we both have very bad eyesight, and so we went closer and then the car was so similar. It was a black Bolero, but we didn't know it was my dad because my dad never comes down that side, and I never thought it was gonna be him. And both of my friends, me and my friend, we were also like, and that looks a little bit like your father's car or something like that. And we went closer and then he was talking on the phone with us, I think your stuff, nah. And yes. Then we went straight home, and then there's this turning where I always find trouble to turn, but the day I was just too scared and I was able to make the turn, and yeah, I never did it after that. Never have I ever got beat up. Beat up? I don't think I have because I don't really involve the facts that much.
I have.
I don't know. Never have I ever tried hard drugs. Drugs are not. And never will because
I have not.
Okay, decent. Next question. Never have I ever had a fight in school. I mean,
I have.
This is the last one. So, never have I ever danced in public. I mean, you have not, but. Oh, I have!
Yes, I have. In front of my friends, I have danced, and then with my classmates and all in the colleges and all, I have danced, but I should say I have not, because...
No, you have!
No, in public offices,
not.
Yeah, but that's not directly in the public. You have danced with this...
She public raha.
Yeah, that's public.
You have danced, yeah.
Okay, stage then I should say raha. I have.
Well, mine, it's very embarrassing, but I made a video about it, but it was just way too embarrassing, so I deleted it, and yeah, that's all for today. So I hope you guys enjoy. I was gonna have my mother here too, but she's a little camera shy, and so maybe next time we can I can make a video with them too. I'll think about a video idea, and so yeah. My dad has also come, he also came in my videos a few times before, but...
I think this is the first time I'm...
No, but...
...into your face. I mean, maybe, like... It may be... I've not noticed.
Mm. But yeah, he has helped in a few of my vlogs before, so yeah. This is my dad. I hope you guys enjoyed the video today, and yeah, thank you so much for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe, and is there anything you would like to say?
Thanks for helping my son.
Okay, thank you, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.